My name is Caitlin Hicks. I work in the Division of Vascular Surgery and Endovascular Therapy at Johns Hopkins University. I specialize in a wide array of vascular pathologies, including aortic aneurysms, thoracic aortic aneurysms, aortic coarctation, aberrant subclavian arteries, peripheral vascular disease, and carotid atherosclerosis. My research focuses on clinical outcomes in vascular surgery. I focus on patient-based outcomes in vascular surgery, specifically after aortic surgery and peripheral vascular disease surgery. I went into vascular surgery because I like the technical challenges associated with the procedures, and I really like the patient populations. There's a lot of different diseases, and we treat problems all over the body, which keeps things interesting. My philosophy of patient care is that the patient comes first. I want to make the patient happy, ultimately, and provide them with the best outcomes possible. I believe in open lines of communication between the patient and the surgeon. I want to achieve the outcomes that the patients are looking for, and I think that requires an open and direct conversation. I also optimize my perioperative care as much as possible, and we have a strong teamwork of nurses, residents, and fellows that help me to achieve the outcomes that I'm hoping to achieve. I want patients to know that they can come talk to me about whatever they're curious about. I'm happy to talk to them about their disease and to achieve the best outcome possible, be it medical or surgical.